starting off the battlefield.
Nice.
Let's see that. Let's see if this is gonna be a wobble set for Glitch or a handcuff set.
Yeah.
Nana's already taking some big damage. I did a good job of splitting them up.
Oh wow.
Saves her. But she's in tumble now, so not even the up B will save her. Oh, so close. Just kind of dancing around each other with the hitboxes there.
Yeah.
Ooh. I like the shield breaker, and this should just be rinse and repeat from here. Alright, pretty good first stock there from Ty. Let's see if he can keep it up. Oh, that's dangerous. But there's no punishment glitch.
Sneaks that in. Ooh, nice.
Yeah, it kind of SDI'd up in a way there to get out of it. Oh! Nana escapes. Wow, misses both of them. And that.
Does get on the board. Nice lead here.
Yeah, Ty knows exactly how low to drop to be able to get back on stage. He always does that fastball to kind of give the impression that he's going for ledge. But he knows the tricks. Ooh, up throw Hannah. Can't quite convert off of it, but it's looking juicy.
Yeah.
Oh,
it doesn't kill.
It's caught. Yeah, that's
there
the setup.
Two stocks apiece. Wow, Ty was looking pretty commanding.
That's what the infinite does, huh? it's the equalizer.
Ooh.
Fucking air ball. Ty's not making his life easy. But, yeah, I can't really get anything going on the platform. So many floor airs.
Oh wow, reaches way down there.
Yeah.
Equalizing.
Oh!
Wow, alright. We've got combos.
Popo gets the running start now. Comes swinging on through the air. Nice. I mean, Glitch's Sopo is not bad for sure, but I don't know if we can take these two stocks. Well, there you have it. 1-0 tie. These guys are, they're number 4 and number 5 on our PR, but I feel like there's a pretty big gap there.
Yeah.
Especially in terms of, like, just like the sheer number of people who have been able to beat, like, the top 4 of our PR. And Glitch is one of those people, but he's, I don't know. He's got losses of his own. He's got a few Cali losses, a couple bird logs. Have you beaten him?
I have not.
Okay. I feel like it'll happen.
Yeah, me too.
It'll happen someday.
Yeah. We've been game 5 last hit, last stock, game 5, but he had both the climbers last stock.
But yeah, Glitch can take some L's. Ty, he's really only ever lost to the heavy hitters, aside from Tank this past month,
yeah.
And then Glitch at Runback 2016. And also, I guess you could throw Ben into that category as well. Lost the set to Ben.
That's true.
But yeah, there's kind of a... It's slowly starting to change, but it's kind of been unspoken for a while that the old guard of, like, Axe, Meds, Taj, and Ty are kind of untouchable. There's very few exceptions. Yeah. such a big fan of Yoshi's Story. You know, generally kind of a stage that Marth likes, but I'm not really sure why he wouldn't take him to FD, thinking about it. Yeah, he's got some interesting stage preferences. But I don't know, maybe it fits his interesting style of ice climber.
Oh, matches right out.
Yeah. Didn't really have the sync up. Glitch can have some trouble getting the setups for wobbles as well as finishing them off. He tends to go for like the throw into smash attack and it often doesn't connect. Just the popo here. Waits out the air dodge and that's easy enough. He does that a lot. He gets Nana going with the blizzard, then turns Popo around and does like a short hop back air.
Yeah. It's a nice bait.
That's where the Yoshi story comes into play as well. One bad DI and Ty was dead off of that back air. Oh wow, that was dangerous. He goes for spot dodge instead of wave dashing in. Just barely makes it back to the ledge. Good stuff.
Yeah. 1-1. Solid.
That was so quick.
Yeah.
It's back. I don't know. Maybe Glitch was using some reverse psychology. Yeah. He knows this is where Ty wants to be. Just needs to take a game there. He's done that.
Yeah.
Oh, weird ledge grab interaction. Wow.
Oh, baby. He has a projectile. Ooh, Heidi, nobody gets hit. Alright, finishes off.
Oh my god, how did he know?
Okay, Randall's there.
Of course, the Thai classic. Oh, could this
be
it?
Alrighty, let's see.
It is.
Right into a wobble.
Alright, Glitch looking good here.
Yeah. I don't want to face... Well, one of us will face Ty in Losers Finals.
Someone's going to get Ty if Glitch keeps this up.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Wow. The pivot. And they're both gone. Oof. Wow, that looked dangerous, but I trust him. He knows what he's doing.
Okay.
Kill Nana off this. Oh, it kills both of them. That'll do. So Ty pulling this back pretty quick. And, oh, going for a DI mix up there, but Ty DI's right. And it's dead.
Uh-huh.
And Ty just needs to stay safe, and that'll be it.
Solid stuff.
We'll see where Glitch goes now. I'll be surprised if it's not FD. What? Did they... What happened? I heard the start noise, but nothing happened.
Yeah.
That's weird. Fix your shit, Dan Salvato. Ty taking a quick swig. Found it? Really?
Oh, that's questionable.
Weird. Yeah. I don't know. Like, I don't don't really know what he's looking for. Maybe he thinks when the platforms go down, he'll have a better time, but that's just FD. Interesting mix of glitch, I have to say. Crosses him up. Just tosses Popo away to deal with Anna, and that's gonna be it.
And that is gonna be it.
Yeah. He needs to back up. Down on that right side, glitch. I'm trying to keep him in that corner. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Who knows how he didn't punish that? Wow. Ty goes for the gem special all the way in the middle of the stage. Takes back control. Nice.
Oh, he's duo, but.
Oh, Nana's on the second level. He still converts.
Recovery.
Oh, I'm some tech. Staying alive. That should be it. Just waits for Nan to get over there and finishes the job. Oh, it's caught tomahawking. He's been doing that a lot this set. Glitch. Maybe starting to catch on. Oh, a tipper. Nana gives him a jab on the way out.
Yeah. Might make a difference.
We'll see. Yeah. Oh my god. The double decker up smash.
Juicy. Okay. Save.
Oh, yeah. All the way back.
Wow.
Oh. Kind of had to there. Saw the forward smash coming. Was about to get a big tip. Oh, Nana just tosses him off.
Yeah.
And that's it. Wow.
Yeah, it looked like he would have made it back onto the ledge if he wouldn't have gotten those 2% earlier.
Nana taunts! She leaves Popo alone, and now he's getting juggled.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, she's a tumble.
Alright.
Oh. Building some damage here, but gets caught with a shield drop up air. And Glitch apparently does not know how to shield drop up air. Gets caught wave dashing off the platform. And that's going to be it.
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's go.
Let's get up there and give him a set.